My Samsung Galaxy is slow.
Arguably, this is why you want to upgrade to a version of the Galaxy S6 or S6 Edge.
I already have an S6.
Remember that the internet connection is slow if it is competing with your gaming console for bandwidth.
It is slow even when the internet connection is fine. And no, no one is throttling my phone's internet connection.
I've seen their tech support tell people to clear the browser cache to speed it up.
It isn't that easy.
You'll get a slower connection if the signal is weak too, since it is waiting to get the good enough signal to send information.
It is slow even if it is just the phone.
Are you putting the phone on top of the laptop to store it or sit it on the dashboard of the car?
This isn't because the phone is overheating.
It can overheat if the case is limiting ventilation too.
This isn't due to the case.
If the Galaxy recently had the OS update, you need to reset it.
How do you do that?
For the S6, hold down the power and volume down buttons for 10 seconds.
I've heard there are hard reset methods.
If it is really bad, hold down volume up, home and power button until you see the Samsung logo. Then select recovery mode to do a factory reset.
That's a hard reset, and I don't want to reset it like that. I'll lose all my data.
Depending on how many buggy apps you have on the smartphone, this could be faster than trying to figure out which apps are using up all your processing power.
I think the phone lets you see which apps use the most battery power.
For both the S6 and S6 Edge, you can click on Home, Menu, Battery, Unusual Battery Consumption, and a list will come up. And if it is using a lot of power, it is probably using a lot of memory, too.
I could try clearing the application cache to improve performance.
You do that on the S6 by clicking on Home, Apps, Settings, Application Manager, then swipe left to get the All tab. Scroll down to each app that was using a lot of power or anything you use a lot and hit clear cache.
I thought there were ways to specifically free up RAM.
You could go to the Smart Manager app, click on RAM, go to the Background Apps tab and hit End All.
Not all apps run in the background.
Then uninstall those that keep checking your location or connecting to home. Or turn off Wi-Fi if it keeps downloading or streaming.
That's half the point of the smartphone.
Then set it down and let it do nothing but update the OS and reboot, just in case it is slow processing is because it can't multitask as well as you.
Anything else I can try?
You could bring it up in safe mode to prevent third-party apps from coming up, so you can figure out if it is one of the recent third-party apps. Then you can try to save data or remove apps.